Flurbiprofen is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory agent, NSAID, that is effective as an anti-inflammatory agent, an analgesic for mild to moderate pain and antipyretic. Flurbiprofen is classified as a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug belonging to the aryl propionic group of compounds. Other members include ibuprofen, naproxen, and ketoprofen, Buchanan and Kassam, 1986. Flurbiprofen is rapidly absorbed when given orally. It is also available in an ophthalmic preparation. In this video, let's find found. What is flurbiprofen? What is flurbiprofen used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking flurbiprofen? How does flurbiprofen work? How to use flurbiprofen? What is flurbiprofen? Flurbiprofen is a member of the phenylalkanoic acid derivative family of nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs. The medicine is available in both oral and topical form. While the oral formulations of flurbiprofen may be used for the symptomatic treatment of rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis and ankylosing spondylitis, topical flurbiprofen may be used prior to ocular surgery to prevent or reduce intraoperative miosis. Let's look back at the development of the history of flurbiprofen. The medicine was derived from propionic acid by the research arm of Boots UK during the 1960s, a period which also included the discovery of ibuprofen, indomedacin, diclofenac, naproxen, ketoprofen, and celindac. It was patented in 1964 by Boots UK and approved for medical use in 1987. Flurbiprofen was approved in the US in 1988 and the first generic was approved in 1994, although it is not so popular. What is flurbiprofen used for? Flurbiprofen tablets are administered for the acute or long-term symptomatic treatment of rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis and ankylosing spondylitis. Another indication of it is to treat pain associated with dysmenorrhea and mild to moderate pain accompanied by inflammation, e.g. bursitis, tendonitis, soft tissue trauma. Topical ophthalmic formulations may be used preoperatively to prevent intraoperative miosis. Contraindication. Flurbiprofen tablets are contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to flurbiprofen and should not be given to patients who have experienced asthma, urticaria, or allergic type reactions after taking aspirin or other nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. Flurbiprofen is also contraindicated for the treatment of perioperative pain in the setting of coronary artery bypass graft, CABG, surgery. Side effects. Some common side effects of flurbiprofen are indigestion, stomach pain, nausea, vomiting, confusion, tremors, nervousness, diarrhea, constipation, headache, dizziness, drowsiness, increased sweating, itching, rash, and ringing in your ears. Pharmacodynamic. Flurbiprofen has the chemical structure and pharmacology as same as phenylalkanoic, ibuprofen, and ketoprofen, and has similar pharmacological actions to other prototypical NSAIDs agents. These include anti-inflammatory, analgesic, and antipyretic activities. The commercially available flurbiprofen is a racemic mixture of plus, S and R enantiomers. The S enantiomer appears to possess most of the anti-inflammatory, while both enantiomers may possess analgesic activity. Mechanism of action. Similar to other NSAIDs, the anti-inflammatory effect of flurbiprofen occurs via reversible inhibition of cyclooxygenase, COX, the enzyme responsible for the conversion of arachidonic acid to prostaglandin G2, PGG2, and PGG2 to prostaglandin H2, PGH2, in the prostaglandin synthesis pathway. This effectively decreases the concentration of prostaglandins involved in inflammation, pain, swelling and fever. Flurbiprofen is a non-selective COX inhibitor and inhibits the activity of both COX-1 and -2. It is also one of the most potent NSAIAs in terms of prostaglandin inhibitory activity. Half-life R. Flurbiprofen, 4.7 hours. S. Flurbiprofen, 5.7 hours. Dose for osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. The following gradually increasing dosage regimen is suggested, but should be adjusted to suit individual patient requirements. 200 mg to 300 mg orally per day in 2 to 4 divided doses. The maximum single dose, 100 mg for inhibition of intraoperative meiosis. A total of 4 drops administered by instilling 1 drop approximately every half hour beginning 2 hours before surgery is suggested. Safety advice: avoid alcohol. Take with food. Food reduces irritation. That's all the information about flurbiprofen we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe for the HE Info channel if you like this video to update more health information.